Candidate Bill Sheffield talks about the childhood speech handicap he had to overcome.
I wanted to be able to do things that other people were doing.
What do you want to do?
Catch fish.
Catch fish, huh? You feel something?
Yeah.
Okay.
I got fish.
You think so? Look up there and see now.
So I developed a theory all by myself that I'd have to work three times as hard as anybody else to accomplish the same thing. And I guess I've never forgotten that.